for the third problem, determine the characteristic impedance for an air dielectric transmission line with D to R ratio of 8.8. Now, hindi sinabi kung parallel line ba ito or concentric. Okay? So, walang sinabi whether it is concentric, coaxial, or parallel. But, by default, if hindi sinabi, automatic this is a parallel line. And also, tingnan nyo rin yung given, that is D to R ratio. Now, the characteristic impedance of a parallel line is equal to 276 divided by the square root of the relative permittivity of the medium or the dielectric constant ng dielectric times the logarithm of D over R. Now, ano ba yung capital letter D and small letter R na yan? Okay, we have a parallel line. Sa parallel line, meron tayong dalawang conductors na connect, na nakaparallel. And yung capital letter D is the distance between the centers of these two conductors. And the small letter R is the radius of the radius of the conductor. Assuming na pareho na yung radius ng dalawang conductor na yan. And since it is air dielectric, so our relative permittivity or the dielectric constant will be approximately equal to 1. And since D to R ratio na yung given, so direct substitution, the characteristic impedance is equal to 276 times the logarithm of 8.8, and this is equal to, by using the calculator, okay, pakilabas ng calculator, pumindot, at makukuha ang sagot na 260.7 ohms. Okay, ganun lang kadali.